important videos. Simon's important videos. How do I find those? Simon's important videos 2019. Tom and Barry react to Simon's important vids to Electric Boogaloo playlist. Which one is it? Important vids to Electric Boogaloo.
Oh, I love this music. I love Christmas.
Me too, and we need it more than ever now after the terrible year we've all had.
Oh, so true, Adele.
Christmas comes but once a year, and when it comes, it brings good cheer. A season of goodwill and fun. And yet, while most of us feel festive, Grinches out there just get restive and spoil it all for everyone. Though it's too much to expect you to be nice. To be a cunt, it's Christmas. Take a tip from Santa's elf. The rest of us are doing our best to be jolly. So don't go looking like you swallowed a bunch of holly. Don't shout at carol singers and tell them to stop. Don't buy your presents from the Oxfam shop. For fuck's sake, be merry, have another sherry.
Anybody know who this is?
I am.
Come down today and try some corn, or we will sacrifice your newborn.
That's fucking hilarious.
Anybody know who this is?
Come down today and try some corn. We will sacrifice your newborn.
The sound! Listen to his voice! There's like some fucking reverb on it! Fuck me!
Come down today and try some corn. Or we will sacrifice your newborn.
Oh my fucking god!
Come down.
That fucking sound! Fuck!
Come down today and try some corn. We will sacrifice.
Oh my god! Oh, that's killed me. Oh, that fucking sound at the end. Oh my god. Oh, I just gotta watch it one more time. Just bear with me here.
Anybody know who this is?
Come down today and try some corn, or we will sacrifice your much. Newborn.
Oh, fuck, that's too much.
I look like a jackass.
That's good. That's a good one.
Look at that.
Open the door, or I'm gonna throw rocks through
I've seen
your window, you dumb whore. I want the money. I'll raise enough hell till you give in and give it to me.
Oh, fuck me. That's so funny. Jesus Christ. How did they get him? Where did they get this clip of him doing the crying thing?
Nobody.
'Twas the night before Christmas, and there in the house, the kitten discovered
the new Commodore's mouse.
Oh, scary movie.
Now touch
four,
the
right?
mouse to do what you choose. The mouse makes the Commodore simpler to use. The world's best-selling family computer just got better. So bring home the new Commodore 64 now. A Commodore Christmas to all. And to all...
Ooh, lucky penny. Anyway, sometimes I wish I were human.
Whoa! Look at me! I'm human!
Nobody wants to eat me!
I'm the luckiest...
The meme makers of this world are truly the intellectuals of this world. Never heard of Albert Einstein.
Who even is he? I already forgot his name.
Oh my fucking Ligma. God.
Ligma, what you ask? Ligma balls. Sugma.
Oh, fuck.
Sugma what? Sugma dick. Buffa. Buffa what?
Man, you'll always get a
Buffa
chuckle out of me
these
with,
nuts.
With the sugma dick.
Wilma. Wilma balls fit in your mouth, son? Kisma. Kisma, what I hear you say, Kisma dick? Chokama.
Wait,
what the heck is that?
Hold on.
You're doing great, Dad!
I don't want to watch this.
The meme makers of this world.
Ooh, lucky penny.
No.
Twas the night before.
There's only one for me. So far, I'd say most of these are not great, but.
Anybody know who this is?
This is incredible. This is incredible. This is the best video I've ever seen.
Come down today and try some corn. We will sacrifice your newborn.
Alright, hang on a second. I gotta find some more.
Twas the night before.
Ooh, lucky penny. Anyway, some.
The meme makers of.
Mortal Kombat a cappella. Oh, I don't wanna watch this.
Ligma.
I call it the battle cry. This is what it is.
Let me guess. Your home?
It was. And it was beautiful. Titan was like most planets. Somebody once told me
the world is Cause I'm having a good time. Yes, I'm having a good time. I don't want to stop at all. Oh! Mama! Ooh, caught in a lie.
No escape from reality.
Hey, hey, hey!
Damn, boy! He's thick! Boy! That's a thick ass boy! Damn!
That's a huge cat. Fuck me.
They're taking the hobbits to Isengard.
Congratulations.
He looks just like your father.
What?
Put me down!
With the thumbs up! Oh, fuck. Man, what a guy.
Snake, are you okay? Snake? Snake?
high.
What the fuck?
Another great grandchild.
Yes. Can we have a little peek at him? We just can't quite see his face.
He's already got a little bit of facial hair as well. Wonderful.
Hey, dude, I made this pretty cool meme. I wanted to show it to you. Oh, that's so funny. How'd you make it? Well, you see, first I added this really colorful background, and then this really funny cartoon of a salamander, and then this text. Ask for a water cup and fill it with soda. I call it Sneaky Salamander. Oh, you want to know how to make a fresh meme? Well, let me show you. First, you take an oversaturated hallway, fill it with shadow demons, and then add some text like, me and the boys at 2 a.m. looking for beats.
That is fucking horrific. What is that? What the fuck is that?
I sneezed. Oh, I'm not allowed to see. What I see, a little bit of Sandra in the sun, a little bit of Mary in the sun, a little bit of Jessica in the sun, a little bit of Tina in the sun, a little bit of Erica in the sun, a little bit of Rita in the sun, a little bit of Trumpet in the sun, a little bit of you makes me your son.
What the fuck?
Like 100%, I just saved him in my swimming pool. He smells so good. He smells really good. We're gonna get some Ben.
What's he doing? He's playing Beat Saber.
Hold up a second.
A lot of low notes.
Like 100%. Wait. I just saved him in my swimming
Wait,
pool.
Wait, is his face all swollen?
He smells so good. He smells really good. We're gonna get some.
Oh my god! Fucking lip.
What's he doing?
Jesus.
I think he's playing Beat Saber. It's a lot of low notes.
Ooh, that's a workout. You guys wanna try? I reset the level for you. There's a small cutscene before you start.
Huh? This isn't Beat Saber.
Master Skywalker.
Oh, hey, dude. Do you want a beer?
No. Only water for me.
Do you want to hit this?
Oh. Only water for me.
All right. So I'm home alone. You know, I'm hearing creepy sounds, and no, I'm not really home alone. I'm at my friend Nigo's house, and he's gone. Like he went to go run errands for his mom. So like I'm like,
oh, got stung by the bee.
I'm in this house by myself, and it's really fucking scary. And I heard a noise. I heard a fucking noise. I'm really scared to go out and look. Like, I'm, like, kind of hesitant. But I'm going to go out there and look anyways because I ain't no bitch. I ain't no pussy. So I'm going to go out there and look.
Konnichiwa, bitches.
In the photo shoots you do with Vogue magazine and Cosmopolitan and
Entertainment Weekly, Time Magazine, your hair changes dramatically, from short to long. Do you wear wigs?
No, I do not.
Have you worn wigs?
No, I have not.
Will you wear wigs?
Maybe.
When will you wear wigs?
What? All right, Chet. I gotta find some other shit to watch. I get that they're important stuff, but Jesus. There's like one good video of all those, and it was that fucking dude crashing into the store. That's it.